When they see this guy, that they won't forget that Terry Boulder is the Hulk. Let's take a look at it right now.
This man is not a television illusion. He is not an artist's conception. He is not a figment of the imagination. He is real. He stands an amazing 6'7" tall. He weighs an incredible 324 pounds. He is the Hulk. The Hulk, without a doubt, is the most awesome figure in professional wrestling today. His measurements are almost unbelievable. His neck measures 24 3/4". His chest expands to an incredible 59". His biceps are 26". And at the end of these powerful arms are 2 12-inch fists. This magnificent upper body tapers off to only a 34-inch waist. The Hulk is supported by tree-like legs that can leg press over 1,900 pounds. Combine these amazing measurements with more brute strength than you can imagine, and you have the Hulk. And the Hulk is coming here.
Boy. No, we won't forget that the Hulk is Terry Boulder.
I'm sure that people out there can all see that the Hulk is coming, you know, and there will be no problems once the Hulk gets here. You know, what happened out there, they back jumped me. You know, I'm relatively new to the business, and I wasn't aware that this Pete Austin and this Ron Bass were that type of men to jump somebody from behind. But I know now, and the Hulk, he knows too. He's been following my career very closely. See, we're very, very close. We're closer than most brothers. You know, we're very tight. And when he learned of this incident, when I called him, and he insisted that he immediately come into the picture here, and I told him that, you know, everything was okay, but he's coming in, and Monday night, he's coming in, and we're going to take care of this whole situation.
Listen, Eddie, in terms of past brother relationship, you said that you were very close. How about when you all had trouble as youngsters?
Well, as youngsters, you know, whenever one was in trouble, someone was to attack one or back jump one, a fight or anything, Terry was always there, or I was always there to help Terry. You know, we were always very close, and we were always together there. When either one was in need, we were always there to back each other up. And you know, it's never been any different than that, and I don't believe it's ever going to be any different than that.
Yeah, well, I'll tell you one thing. It's great to have you here, Eddie. Next time it'll be a lot different. We'll be looking for you to have a chance in that ring on it. We appreciate very much you coming out. Good luck to you and your amazing brother, Terry Boulder, the Hulk. We're going to be back in just a moment.